it was a bit wet on the track, and I'm really good in the conditions from some old testing in Denmark, where it was we always did slicks in rain, so that was definitely a big help. Of course, we had a bit of luck on our side with the pole man getting a penalty, so I moved up to pole. But you know, in this sport, you need luck to come far. So yeah, it was good. We have to see tomorrow. The conditions can be the same. It could be more dry. We know we have to speed in both conditions. So hopefully, and I think we can stay up here.
First of all, I'm really happy about these results. It's not how I expect, but I mean, because this morning I was not super fast, always 15, 16 in the dry condition. So tomorrow will be hard. And nothing, only thank you to BirelART for this fantastic chassis. And let's see what I can do tomorrow. Yeah, for me, now opens the fight for the championship. So just stay really, how can I say, stay really calm and focus for the championship, because it's not only one race like a world championship, it's a few races. So.